Adipin Shetty garu and Bhumika. So tell us about them, working with them.
Well, firstly, Rahul, first cinema, you know, Kalsi Chesan, and he's been my best friend for the last 10 years now, I think, and it was...
So he was your best friend?
Yeah, you know, throughout...
We went to LKG together in cinema terms,
basically. LKG and acting, Chesan. Yeah, sure. So we've been very, very close, like he's been my only friend in the industry, Chepputu, okay. And... to just like come back and do this film and it's a hit and good reviews, it's like good karma.
Yeah, right? Yeah. We deserved it.
Yeah, because this film is about karma, it's just like quite it's quite surreal that, you know, it has to come back after 10 years, we both doing a film together and it's a hit. It's quite important. Adi garu ipide rangasthalam chesam, and you know, that was a hit, and he's fantastic in this film. And I think him and police uniform just like it's just perfect.
Intaku mundu cinemalo kuda chaala baaga jallavutayani.
Yeah, yeah. He has a very powerful presence, and koncham chesthe ekkuva anipistundi, you know, like he doesn't have to do much.
And he has an amazing voice.
So he has a lot of things. He's one of the most underrated actors, actually, Chepochu, you know, and any role you give him, he will excel. So, and Bhumika garu, this particular movie, we needed like somebody who is calm and composed but at the same time feels very strong. So first shot lone, you know, that was exactly what the role was required. She just delivered, and she has a huge impact in the film. So I think the cast and the cast was seemed very, very perfect, and everybody's performances were enhanced because everybody else was so good.
చాలా ప్రామినెంట్గా ఉన్నాయి ఏ రోల్ కా రోల్
కరెక్ట్
ఆ విషయం పవన్ గారిని అడిగితే ఇంకా బాగా